SK9, Radio Thailand's World Service, broadcasting from the Public Relations Department in Bangkok.
Swadika.
Swadika.
Today is Saturday, October 21st, 2017, and this is Radio Thailand's Morning News Hour with me, Penny Sashumpun.
With me, Benjamin Ruchobakan.
Starting off our national news this morning. The Ministry of Culture compiled a book of poems and photographs conveying the Thai people's feelings after the loss of their beloved monarch. Meanwhile, tourist police carry out operations to curb unregistered adventure tour operators in Chiang Mai. On the business agenda, a report from the Thai Ministry of Commerce says exports over the first 9 months of the year have risen by 9.3%, hitting a six-year high.
All those top headlines and many more coming up.
National News. Brought to you by Bangkok Airways, Asia's boutique airline. Now flies direct from Bangkok to Vientiane. One flight a day. Call 1771.
It is now 7:02 a.m. in Bangkok, and these are today's national stories. The Ministry of Culture has compiled a book of poems and photographs conveying the Thai people's feelings after the loss of their beloved monarch. Culture Minister Rajaputranarat chaired a press conference to launch an archive book titled Pra Sidek Sufa Rat Luan Alai. For the book, the ministry previously gathered more than 10,000 poems written by Thais from all walks of life to express their sorrow at the passing of His Majesty King Phumipol Adulyadej. One of the authors of the featured poem said his poem was the first one he wrote after learning of the king's demise.